Mike, Ms. McSpaz with the Altness here at RTX 2015. I'm on the floor with a Mr. Garrett Cooper, developer of the game Black Ice. Can you tell us a little bit about that game and yourself?
Black Ice is a cyberpunk hacking game. The idea is you're in cyberspace, there's all these corporate servers you're trying to break into. So first-person shooter RPG elements, kind of like Borderlands meets Tron.
So I have personally played the game myself, and then I see that for RTX attendees anyway, that you have a special code. Is that available to anyone, or is it just RTX?
So the RTX, like, screen on the front, it's just for RTX, but this version is what's on Steam right now, actually.
So you are available on Steam?
Yes, Black Ice is on Steam, it's on Humble Store and Itch.io and IndieGameStand.
I played it many months ago and it's changed a lot since then. It looks a lot prettier now, the user interface looks a lot better. What do you have in store next?
So we're going to be working on a quest system, so we're actually going to have, like, if you want to find, like, a particular server and, like, you need to go and hack that one or, like, help this guy out, you know, maybe there's a guy and he's got, like, a chip in his head and they need to, like, get the access code for that, or the company's gonna, like, cripple him, that sort of thing. You know, these are all evil corporations we're talking about here.
Each building in the game is, like, its own, like, corporation.
Yes.
When I first played it, I was a little afraid that I, like, was actually helping out, like, people actually hacking real corporations. I was just like, am I really? Am I not? I feel like I could be up to, like, some dastardly deeds hidden behind a game.
Yeah, well, I mean, I couldn't tell you if that was true, could I?
I mean, can you?
No, it's not real. None of the corporations, they're all, like, random names. There's, like, Baconite Corporation. Like, it's all ridiculous.
Do you have any Easter eggs in there?
Oh, there are tons of Easter eggs in the game. There's an enemy called Ghost in the Shellfish. So there's a weapon called the Laz Gun that's just, like, a kind of like a laser, like, flamethrower thing. Like, you just hold the laser down and there's a perk for it that lets it just pierce through everything at the same time, which is really fun. And the perk's called I Expect You to Die.
Well, what was some of the inspiration behind it?
Oh yeah, so Black Ice has been inspired by all sorts of things. Books like Neuromancer and Snow Crash, and games like Diablo 2 and Quake 3, actually. That's kind of, I'm trying to mix those together, two of my favorite games. So the feeling is of, like, moving around rapidly and, like, jumping really high, and you can, like, jetpack and all sorts of crazy stuff like Quake. And then the loot is very Diablo style.
I can pick up on that. I definitely could. Yes. Do you have any unexpected, like, final release date, or is it just, it's always in development?
Even after I release it, I think I'm gonna still keep working on it. I have too much fun adding all sorts of crazy items. Like, I added the disco death ball, which is a disco ball that shoots its own lasers out of it and just blows everything up. But final release date, sometime early next year, I'm hoping.
Do you plan on continuing making, like, any more games past this? Do you already have some ideas in mind?
I have tons of ideas for games. I think next game I'll probably try to do something that's, like, at least somewhat related to this game, you know, so that I can, like, try to make it quicker. Because this one's, I mean, it's been almost 2 years, nights and weekends, so.
Is it just you as the main developer, or who's all part of your team?
Oh, so yes, I'm the primary developer. I did all the coding and everything, but like I said, my wife's writing some of the quests, and I have a guy that does the music. His name's V-Axis, he's really good, and another couple of people helping out with, like, models and art, that sort of thing.
I love it. It's great. It's super colorful, and while at the same time being, like, really dark, the whole cyberpunk style.
Sure. Well, if jetpacking around cyberspace, shooting spiders in the face with lasers, or, you know, a rocket shotgun, or a sniper rifle that shoots rainbows sounds like fun, then you should check out Black Ice. There's a free demo, there's no reason not to try it.